I'm Tommy Loughran, and this is Cindy's Stories.
This is Zing Sing for Varsity TV. How was your night?
Not too bad, actually. It's first Wednesday Cindy's I've been to this term, which is, for a third year, that's quite shit, really, isn't it? But, you know,
Philip,
I try my hard.
Actually had sex with someone on the dance floor.
Oh. What do you make of the Chilcot inquiry so far?
The what inquiry?
The Chilcot inquiry.
It's good to inquire about things.
He's got chlamydia. Don't you do SPS?
Occasionally.
The chicks dig that shit, man. The chick.
I stole a beer off a strange man.
Oh my god, how did you react?
It was wild, really. He was vicious.
She said, like, bruh, it's cold in here.
Yeah, exactly.
There must be some clovers in me. Yeah, miss it.
This is a high quality show. Loves girls, and all the girls love this.
I actually took him back.
I said, oh me, oh me, oh. Ice, ice, ice.
Like, what was the point wearing
off suit? Oh my god, I just want to see him off suit with a bit of booze.
I'm going to be honest.
You got racially abused?
I got racially abused, I'll be honest. No. Yeah.
Boys, how was your night?
Hello.
Oh my god, this is Lauren Cooney for Varsity TV. We've got a massive scoop tonight. We've got Jude Law at Cindy's tonight. Jude, how's your evening been?
Mate, it's been massive banter, like, fueled with banter.
He had a beer, I think it was a Carlsberg. It's a bit of a shame, really, isn't it? Hogarden. Ooh, Harden is the best for all of us.
I quite like my Jude, though.
I feel like you're giving me sort of sex eyes, you know. I'm not sure if I'm comfortable with this.
I can't actually help it, to be honest. I can't actually help it.
That's what I want. Real life romance.
Great.
Okay.
Look, they're pink and they're from Jack.
Oh.
They're good, aren't they?
Yeah.
I am not that fit, alright?
Okay, now can you guys flex your guns?
Well, you can try it, man.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
I did, actually.
Did you pull anyone?
Yeah, I pulled her, actually. I'm about to.
Tasha will pull you.
Excellent. Oh my god. She definitely didn't pull.
It was a dickhead called John, and I asked him for some Maltesers, and he said I couldn't have any. He said he only had fruit pastels. I wasn't very happy, so I headbutted him, and next thing I knew, he had punched me.
Okay, what racial groups do you come from?
Okay, my grandfather is of African descent, yeah?
Fucking bollocks!
Did you find any lovely women?
Oh, look at that one. You know,
you got, she doesn't really know,
put him down. Yeah, but she's going to get used to it. I'm in there.
He's not in anywhere.
Wait, I took it. He loved it. He was a bit aroused. I pounced on him. The rest is history.
How was your night at Cindy's?
It was brilliant. I mean, all the football boys were out.
John punched me.
Contrary,
you know,
to what he might tell you, I tried to kiss him earlier. He rejected me. It's my lipstick. It will match the colour.
I was just trying to give you a good story.
What?
And when I went into the bathroom, I mean, JT basically had his top off and he was flexing in front of the mirror.
Did you sew this on?
I sewed it on myself, in fact. You'll note the basic stitching across the bottom, but the top is a cross stitching.
Mojo was trying to have a fight with a hairdryer.
Yes, I do normally look like a twat.
Michal was talking to the toilet, but the toilet couldn't understand him.
True man.
Well, quite, there is. That's simultaneous lunch for you there. So.
And JD was just basically trying to hit on everything that moved in the bathroom, and nothing moved.
Hard right, what?
You pulled tonight, didn't you?
No comment.
Can you not know?
Yes, name? You did. Yes, no you comment. Did.
Ice, ice, ice.
Hey, we're that's not going to go game. Too far. If you want more, come to 14 Park Terrace. You know where it's at. 14 oh, Park Terrace.
You.
That's where you...
What did she do?
Ellis took the cake tonight. He walked into the room, tried to get it on with a hairdryer and still managed to get a floppy, so...
What we want, charities!
Charlie Lyons, so much better than my ex-boyfriend.